go.
Whoa.
There's the lobster.
Look at those rascals.
So Trey's going to take him and put one at a time, I guess, over there. Or here, I'll hold it. Here you go. I'll set one on here. He'll show you how to eat them. I wonder what our camper's smelling like right now. Does anyone know what the camper smells like?
Look at that. Good looking boy.
Pretty. Okay, put the lid on. No, we'll just do one at a time. No, get those with the lid.
Oh, this is mine and that one's
yours. Oh, gosh.
We have a his and hers.
Look at those claws.
This one's mine.
Okay. Yeah, we real. Oh, doesn't that look yummy? Look at them. Hello, Maine lobsters. Our first Maine lobsters. So, I don't know
if we
have anything to say, but it got really dark, so we had to bring it in. We were going to eat outside, and then we decided to bring it in.
First time Karen and I steamed our own lobster. You see it, lobsters all the time at grocery stores and everything. You walk by and go, oh, wouldn't be good to be able to get some live lobster. Well, here we go. Look at these freaking claws on this guy.
Put your hand like to it compared to
that. Look at the size of the claw.
Yeah. The guy did really good.
He did.
All right, what about the tails? Let's turn around and we'll see the tails. Oh, this is mine. And we'll flip the tail out and
check it out.
So there's the whole big kahuna. Oops, here, slide it that way. Slide it that way. Now flip it out. There we go. Okay, there we go. That's the whole thing. So put your hand next to it. Like, there's my hand compared to the lobster and the claws. So, okay, we're going to get eating because they're starting to smell really good and the butter's getting cold. Wink, wink. Good job, Charlie. High five. Look, I'm in the mood.